Flames lit up the sky as Vicky and I floated toward the jungle below. We got out of the plane just in time before it smashed into the mountain. Now we had a new challenge, drifting in the dark and heavy rain with no idea where we would land and if we'd survive.
Philip, I can't see anything!
Just keep your legs up, Vicky, and steer with the handles of the parachute.
I don't know how to steer this thing.
You're doing great.
That was a lie. Neither Vicky nor I had much control of our parachutes. Luckily, we landed in a clear area, but it was muddy, and we disturbed some oxen who were startled by their visitors.
Oh! What a hard landing!
How are your legs? Did you break anything?
I don't think so. How are you?
I think I'm okay. We need to find a place to stay dry and get some rest.
We gathered our stuff and set off walking in the direction of some lights. There were only street lights, but we did find an empty building. It was well past midnight, and we were exhausted. Within minutes of setting our stuff down, both of us were asleep. The next morning, a rooster gave us a special wake-up call.
Rise and shine, Philip. Time to get this show on the road.
Oh, boy, am I tired and sore. My body isn't used to fighting off villains in airplanes and parachute jumping.
I'm thirsty. Do you have any water in your bag there?
That's not my bag. I must have grabbed it just before jumping from the plane.
Well, check inside. Maybe there's some water in it.
No water, but look what I found.
Philip! Oh my goodness! It's...
The Jade Tiger! In my hands, as if it were delivered to us by an angel.
Philip! Look, here comes somebody! Hide that thing!
A small truck came down the road right toward us. We flagged it down, and the driver pulled over.
Hi there. Can I help you?
Sure. We're trying to get to... Wait, you're American. What are you doing here?
I'm a Christian missionary in this area, helping some of the local tribes. My name is Dorothy.
Nice to meet you, Dorothy. I'm Vicky, and this is Philip. We need to get to Tianshang. Do you know where that is?
Oh, of course I do. I'm taking these Bibles up to some folks in Taroko Gorge.
Can you give us a ride? We'll pay for the gas.
Oh, you don't need to give me anything. Just jump in the back. I'm sorry you can't sit up front. My trumpet and little friend here have already claimed the spot.
Ooh, no problem. We'll be happy to sit in the back.
Wow, thank you so much.
We didn't know it, but we were near the entrance of Taroko Gorge. Dorothy was kind enough to take us to Tianshang before continuing on her way up into the mountains.
You take care now, and God bless you.
Thanks, Dorothy.
What a nice woman. I wonder how she ended up here.
I didn't know how Dorothy ended up there in Taroko Gorge. All I knew was that God put her in the right place at the right time, and she helped two strangers and one jade tiger on their journey.